Sí. You just started.
I just started.
A conversation
right,
person.
So your game just started. Can I ask you how what your age is?
Yeah.
Tell them your age.
Oh, my age is 11. I'm 11.
Ask him how old he is, because he was kind of old.
Yeah, he does.
This?
The Netherlands.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you tell me what you're going to do during your program with Gabriel here and the name of your sculpture? I would like to know it, if you don't mind.
Okay.
Just having fun and talking to scouts, and my patrol name is White Dragons.
And I'm from Granada Hills, California.
And I'm from Granada Hills, California.
Hi, it's Lenny Cole here. Is the program, is it multiple days or only one?
One, yeah.
One day.
One. And also, what's your name again?
Yellow. Yellow? Did he say
yellow?
Yellen.
Yellow.
Yellen.
Yellen. Okay.
Nice to meet you, Yellen.
Nice to meet you, Yellen.
Nice to meet you too as well, Jake.
Ask him. Well, yeah. Tell him that's impressive.
Yeah, that's impressive.
Do you have other things planned today, or is it only trying to communicate with others? Are you going to do something in the outdoors or anything?
Yeah, I'm going to go see a movie today.
Wait,
so.
And now we're gonna, you gotta tell them we're gonna pass it to another scout. Wait.
Is it okay if I pass it to another scout?
Yeah, sure, no problem.
Mike Zero Radio, Sugar Fox 59, Japan, November 75, Tango Victoria, roger.
Jamboree, this is Troop 400. Granada Hills, California, KM6CBX, looking for scouts. We're just meeting at a house and talking to people on Jamboree.
Can I ask you, were you broadcasting from what city or area?
We're Eric, talking from California, Los Angeles.
I think it's Brazil.
Oh, Brazil. Wow. That's cool.
Hi, I'm from Mariana.
Troop 307, Boy Scouts of America.
Troop 307, Boy Scouts of America.
Happy visit.
You too.
Adios.
Scouts, Jamboree on the air.
Kilo Mike 6, Charlie Bravo esque X-ray. Jamboree on the air. My name, my handle is Bill. What is your name? What is your handle? And say again your location, please. Over.
California.
Granada. My name is Jake, and where we are is Granada Hills, California.
Jake, this is Alpha Foxtrot 7 Oscar Oscar. Thank you for making contact from Granada Hills. Are you a Boy Scout working on your merit badge? Are you a Cub Scout? Tell me something about yourself. Over.
Do it again. Hit it. There you go.
I am a Boy Scout.
Working on my merit badge and asking a question.
Are you a Boy Scout?
I used to be an active Boy Scout for many, many years, primarily in the states of Montana, Utah, and Oregon. Right now, I'm living in Southern California, but you can tell from my call sign, since I'm an Alpha Foxtrot 7, that I'm from the Northwest.
Copy.
Have you, Jake, have you completed all of your QSOs and your QSO time to qualify for the merit badge? Over.
No.
No. I've just started the merit badge.
The numbers.
Well, that means I think if we talk and we establish a long enough QSO for you, that you will then have this under your belt to qualify for the merit badge. What do you like about radio? Is it one of your favorite activities? Over.
It's just fun talking to new people in other places.
What kind of question did he ask you couldn't answer?
QSO. QS.
That's
well, if you like talking to people in new places and other places, let's see if we can get, maybe we can get my good friend, Kilo Mike, Kilo Kilo 4, Delta Uniform Juliet, Kilo Kilo 4, Delta Uniform Juliet. Are you on?
KK4JJ, DUJ. And we hear you loud and clear. Over.
KM6, Charlie Bravo X-ray, are you still on the air? And would you like to say hello to KK4 Delta Uniform Juliet in Huntsville, Alabama?
Oh, cool.
If you'd like to talk to KK4 Delta Uniform Juliet, there is a Boy Scout online from Huntsville, Alabama, and he's available to talk with you. There's Alpha Fox 7 Oscar Oscar standing by. And turning this back over to Kilo Mike 6, Charlie Bravo X-ray. Over.
Right, I thought it was six.
Yeah, I'm still here, and I do want to talk to the scout in Alabama.
KM6BX, I'll be happy to discuss with you and help you out finishing up the radio, rare badge. And by the way, my name is Isaac White. Not to her correctly. If I remember correctly, your name is Jake. Over.
Yes, you got my name correct.
Nice to meet you, Isaac White.
Nice to meet you, Isaac.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Jake. So, why did you join scouting? Over.
Because it sounded cool and really fun, and to socialize with other people.
I understand that. We have the scouts doing the same thing as what you're doing right now. The reason why I joined scouting was because when I was young, my dad helped with another troop. I was too young to be a type scout when it was back then. So I became a Master Scout for a Boy Scout troop. And by the time I got into a Tiger Scout before that, I knew Scout rules and law by memory. Over.
Nice.
That's cool, Isaac.
Maybe we should have Matthew talk now. Why don't you introduce Matthew and say,
and also,
he's got some questions.
I have one question. I'm wondering how old are you? And to answer the question about me, how old am I? I'm 14 years old and I'm a Life Scout. Over.
I am 11 years old and I am a first class scout.
That's awesome.
You're 11 years old and a first class scout? Nice. You got a big boost to get there. I guess you probably went to an Eagle Bound program or something similar to that to help you get to the rank that easily. It will help me out too, I believe so. And also, do not be afraid to get your Eagle early, because if you talk to some of the older boys, or probably your adults, or probably anyone else who's been scouting, they'll tell you the two things that will stop you from getting your Eagle, which are, and I quote, perfume and car fume.
Over.
What?
Perfume and car fumes.
Okay, got
That's
it.
Good
now
advice.
Now I'm gonna hand this over to another scout named Matthew.
Yep.
Okay, over.
Thanks, Jake, for the conversation that we had. And also, I'm ready to talk to Matthew. If he's ready. Over.
This is Matthew.
Hey, Matthew. I guess from where you are correctly, and where I'm going to tell you where I am at, it will be a good afternoon to you.
No, he's in Huntsville, Nevada.
What is your favorite movie?
The guy in San Pedro transferred him over. So, it's kind of cool.
It depends. If you consider it the classics or the new ones, which one do you want over?
All of them, I guess. Either overall or like your favorite movie from like the categories. Over.
Personally, for the old time one, it's a Western movie starring John Wayne called McClintock.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Guardian of the Galaxy.
That's right.
I like your new movie choice, and I've never heard of the old movie choice.
That is fine. You can always talk to your dogs about it. And especially my favorite is Yanyu's arrow. His arrow is so wicked cool, and how he only has to whistle and it obeys it. Over.
Sounds good. What grade are you in?
It's hard to tell when you're homeschooled. If I got my grade correctly, I'm 8 years old. And I'm not 8 years old. I guess I'm making my words messed up.
Eighth grade.
Have you lived in any other states? Over.
Sadly, I have to answer no to that. And sadly, I have to answer no to for the county. I've been born in Huntsville, and I've stayed in Huntsville the longest time. I'm Huntsville bound. Over. And that does not have to relate to football. Over.
Me too, except I don't live in Huntsville. Over.
I agree. Football, when he gets on Saturdays, I know you. Leave him alone with the football, and we do something else. And I don't know why. It feels like the house is divided sometimes. One side is rooting for Alabama, one side rooting for Auburn. I guess that's how some houses feel. Over.
What other sports do you have besides football, like watch and play and, yeah, over.
It depends what you consider sports. I do like karate and I do jiu-jitsu. If you talk about sports with balls and stuff, I personally go with soccer. And also, I don't care about football and hardly, I barely know anything about football. Sorry about maybe offending people about it, but I pretty much don't care anything about football. And if I offended any people, feel free to speak up now. Over.
This kid is
right. Anyone here offended by that?
No, not offended. But I don't like football. I don't care.
No one over here is offended like that, and most people don't like football. Over.
Baseball fans here.
Just go start talking about Justin Turner.
Yes.
I have one question. Where are you located?
That's right. The Dodger Blue fans.
We are at Los Angeles, so we are really big. Well, some of us are really big Dodgers fan. I'm a Cubs fan.
Oh, sorry, buddy.
Sorry, dude.
Sorry.
Do you have a pet?
Yes.
What do you consider as a pet, over?
Oh, a brother or sister. Okay, go ahead.
Not necessarily something you had to buy at the store, or like either something like an actual pet you keep in your house, or like this lizard you see around your house a lot, or some sort of animal that you are connected to somehow. Over.
Yeah, well said.
Very good.
Yeah, I can answer that.
Well, I have a dog named Lady who is a mutt. She's 37 cent Australian Cattle, a beach 20 cent husky, 18 cent boxer, and the rest is unidentifiable. I also have fish, too many gummies to count. I have a roach who sits on it and scares anyone, and albino catfish, like a small catfish that he keeps in the aquarium next to me, the algae. And I have 24 chickens. I usually am a heavy sleeper. My parents claim they crow at 4 o'clock in the morning. Over.
This guy's awesome.
He is. Just
awesome. How many is in a scout troop?
Alpha Foxtrot 7 Oscar Oscar. Alpha Foxtrot 7 Oscar Oscar. Alpha Foxtrot 7 Oscar Oscar. Reminding the control operators that it's probably time to identify your stations. Teach scouts good operating practice. Just a reminder, it's probably time to identify your stations, control operators. Alpha Foxtrot 7 Oscar Oscar.
Every 10 minutes.
Yeah.
You have to identify yourself.
Something Delta. Delta Lima 9 Papa Whiskey 59 Japan November 75 Tango Victoria, Roger.